Hello, Chase Wesley here. It's an introduction to my video project for civics. First event I'll going to is Northwest Harvest. I'm not sure exactly the date, but that's what I plan on doing. There, I have no idea what I'm going to be doing yet. Be planting trees, could be... I don't even know, but... My second event will be... in Hawaii, I'll be in Hawaii. I thought like maybe if I affect the community, I could do it. Not just my community, but somebody else's community where I don't even live in. Just my grandma and grandpa, but that's about it. But there I will be doing organizing stuff for a thrift shop. I will be pricing items, I believe. Whatever to do with thrift shop, I think. Just cheap items, so I could be doing whatever. I could be organizing stacking shelves, organizing books, whatever. We'll find out. You'll find out. And through it all, I hope to learn some lessons, some valuable lessons. I've never really volunteered like this before. Volunteered my time, except for Young Life, but that's, I'm usually with my friends. With this, my first event, I'll be with my friends, but my second, I probably won't. I'll probably be myself because I'll be in Hawaii. So I won't be able to do that with friends, so I'll be more myself. But yeah, should be fun. We out here at Northwest Harvest, and there's everybody. So I believe the time is 12:50, and we're just—I'm not sure exactly what we're doing yet. All I know is that we're gonna package something. I'm not sure exactly what, but
did you get?
It's good. So sorry, bro.
So here, Northwest Harvest.
As I was saying,
you know, I'm not sure what we're gonna do.
The volunteer entrance—it's gonna be a huge impact to the community. That's all I know. That people will be fed today. I'll be sure of that.
Wow,
big pickup. 5 bags. It's huge.
Two,
right?
Yeah.
Is that a little low?
Too full.
Yeah.
My fault.
All the way full.
Come on, Trace.
Nick. You realize you buried the knife on
accident? Maybe it isn't.
Fuck yeah. I didn't realize that.
At Northwest Harvest, here's some proof right here, signed Jennifer. But we just basically packaged some oats, shipped them, and fed some people that were in dire need of some oats and stuff like that. And it's just huge for the community. It's huge. It made myself better and everything. I feel really great about it.
Hey, I'm back. Minor issue there. People will not be fed. Well, people will be fed today, but not because of me. But in the future, there will be people fed because I packaged these oats, and that's just huge to the community and everything. That's not many people have the opportunity to be to have food every day, like have three square meals a day, and me and everybody and all people helping out will help the community in just a huge way. And I don't think there's like no other way to describe it. It's a great feeling.
But now I see mine. Yeah, that the world's a lot bigger ever since. Picked up the paper and they say, yeah, Eddie caught a body, I'm convinced. Anybody is a killer, all you gotta do is push them to the limit.
Just now arriving at thrift store. Not sure exactly what it's called, but I'm not sure what I'm doing, but here we go. Should be fun. I'll be helping organize shelves for from donations, putting together a bunk bed, I believe, but should be a good time. Okay, so what I've done here is create this bunk bed. Start with this bun right here, and I put this on top, and now before that I moved these boxes that were on top of the bottom shelf over there. So now I basically just took pictures of stuff of the bed, put it on Craigslist, and now they will be sold to whoever wants it. So maybe a kid gets a free bed or a bed. So what I've done now is create our entire space. There's all these boxes here, there's boxes over there, there's boxes over there. I cleared all that. And I did it within an hour, roughly. Something like that, but yeah, it's looking good so far.
Listen up, I'm about to go and get rich.
Now concluding my time here at the thrift store. I did build a bunk bed, so some lucky kid will get a bunk bed, plus his little brother or something. I also sorted through some Christmas stuff, so people get some valuable Christmas stuff if they shop here. I priced some goggles, so if they go to the ocean, ready, rock and roll, you get some goggles and go snorkeling. Let's see what else. I have my paperwork, fill that right here. Yep. 2 hours spent here. See what she put. She was receiving donations, assembly of the bunk bed, pricing, and lifting and hauling boxes of Christmas stuff. The name is Full Circle Thrift Shop. So lucky kids will get Christmas donations, bunk bed, and some goggles. All right.
Guess not. Last night we put up on a nigga at the light light. Nice watch, running. Hands in the air.
Hello there. We're live here in Hawaii. Kind of sucks doing homework on the week on a vacation, but yeah, you gotta do. So I just finished my two events, Northwest Harvest, where there I packaged some oats, and basically people can get fed because I packaged food, and that's, I don't think there's any other greatest civic impact than that, because people will now have a meal. People will be fed if they go to like a food bank or something. But so there's a civic impact there, right? Easy, it's simple. So second one was volunteered at a thrift shop, Full Circle Thrift Shop there here in Hawaii. That was cool because not only did I get to see get to volunteer, but I got to be a volunteer outside my community. I didn't just benefit my community, but somebody else's community. And I think that's even a better civic impact because I don't even know the people I'm benefiting. A kid, when I'll get a bed because I built it, I won't know the kid. I will never probably meet the kid, but he will now have a place to sleep, a comfortable place to sleep. Families want to have Christmas decorations, or they can at least now have a better chance of affording Christmas decorations at the thrift shop if you go to the thrift shop and buy Christmas decorations. I got to price some goggles for snorkeling here, which is huge because it's a huge tourist spot, so kids, families can buy goggles and snorkeling gear here at the thrift shop. Civic impact there is crucial. I mean, it's now cheaper and more affordable to a bunk bed, first of all, place to sleep, snorkeling, which not many kids can, like, at a regular swimming shop can afford snorkels. So you go to the thrift shop, you get a few bucks, $2, you get some snorkeling gear. Yeah, so this concludes my video. Hope you enjoyed it, and see you later.